From the given alternative word, select the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word. Communication. Options are: Option A, A-C-T-I-O-N. Option B, U-N-I-O-N. Option C, N-A-T-I-O-N. Option D, U-N-I-S-O-N. And option E, none of the above. Let's see the solution. Here the given word is C-O-M-M-U-N-I-C-A-T-I-O-N. Let's check the option to select the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word, communication. Option A, A-C-T-I-O-N. So here if we observe, in the given option, all the letters A-C-T-I-O-N are in the given word, communication. So option A is false. Option B, U-N-I-O-N. So here if we observe, in the given option, all the letters U-N-I-O-N are in the given word, communication. So option B is false. Option C, N-A-T-I-O-N. So here if we observe, in the given option, all the letters N-A-T-I-O-N are in the given word, communication. So option C is false. Option D, U-N-I-S-O-N. So here if we observe, in the given option, the letters U-N-I-O-N are in the given word, communication, except the letter S. So this is the word which cannot be formed using the letters of the given word, communication. So option D is true. So here only option D is true. So the answer is option D, U-N-I-S-O-N.